Shit. Is that blood? Frank? Frank! Shit, this is bad. I'll get you help, Frank. But first, I've gotta help Rachel's mom. Where the hell is Sarah? Frank's couch is toast. Don't tell me what to do. Glad to see the bone made it. No more beer, no more time. I've got to keep moving.
Where's the homicidal drug dealer, Spooky Deerhead?
Everything's going to be just fine. Just a little longer, and all your troubles are going bye-bye.
What the fuck?
I just want to meet my daughter. Can't you understand? Why does
he... Your daughter? Jesus. So that's what he's worried about. Can't let the public know. The mother of his daughter. Some junkie.
I just want to see her. You don't have to.
Shut up. James Amber wants you out of the picture. So that's what's going to happen.
This is so messed up.
After all, no one believes a junkie.
No.
He said you've been sober a year. Respect. It's hard to kick this shit.
You can do this. Damon.
What the hell are you doing here?
I've got your money right here. The money James owes you.
How the fuck do you...
Run!
No one has to know. Just let her go, and I won't say...
No!
Talking's over.
Leave her alone!
Shut up. What the fuck? You boosted the DA's shit? Got my money? Burned the evidence? All that?
I'm just trying to help.
Get away from her!
I said shut the fuck up!
No!
Go to your fucking happy place.
Run.
Let this be a lesson, kid. Make good life choices, or you'll end up like her. Now, what do I do with...
Damon! What did you do?
I fucked you up good, didn't I? Guess you really don't know when to quit. Glad to see you back on your feet.
Chloe.
Frank.
You don't really want to do this again, do you? Okay. Then I don't want to do this again. Come on, man.
Fuck you.
Sarah. Rachel. Your daughter. Sarah?
Chloe Price.
You know who I am?
I saw you in the play. You were funny.
Thanks.
Sit.
Sarah, are you okay?
We need to talk about what happened.
I am so, so sorry for...
Rachel can never know.
What exactly can't Rachel know?
What James did. Hiring that thug. Shooting me up with...
He's a piece of shit. And I promise that...
Rachel can never know.
Tell me why. Doesn't she deserve to know what her father did?
No. Rachel deserves a loving father. A father who cares for her.
James is a liar.
James is a desperate man who loves his daughter. And she loves him. Tell her what happened here, and you'll take that away from her. Forever.
And just what is James protecting her from? You? She wants to meet you, Sarah.
No, she doesn't. She wants to meet her mother. I can never be that for her.
Why are you saying all this?
Because James is right. He's taken something from me that I might not ever get back. But he's right. I'm broken.
No, you're not. You're stronger than you realize.
You don't know anything about me.
I know Rachel needs you. I know loss. I lost my father 2 years ago.
How?
Car accident. He was...
He was picking up my mother from the grocery store, and a truck ran a red light, and that was it.
I'm sorry. You don't know what this is to me. Every pain. Every fear. Gone. No more sadness. No more grief. Why would anyone not want to feel that way? Ever.
I read your letter to James. You beat this before. You can beat it again.
No. I can't.
I recognize I might not know what the fuck I'm talking about here, but I wish you could know how amazing Rachel is.
I know.
She's fearless. She's brilliant and talented, and she feels so much. She's so strong.
She's had a good life. Raised in a loving home, given opportunities I could never give her.
At least talk to her. She's felt like something's been missing her whole life. She told me so. That something was you.
She didn't miss anything. She has a perfect family.
Even without all this shit, the Ambers are far from perfect. James is an elitist asshole, and Rose lets him walk all over her.
Maybe. What Rachel needs, though, is not to have her father taken away from her.
He doesn't deserve...
It's not about James. It's not about me, and it's not about you. It's about Rachel. Tell her what James did, and you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't you? You lost your father. Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
Une enceinte sur un fil de cassette. Ah oui.
Don't you want to see her? You came here for it. You got sober. You deserve the chance to know your daughter.
Nothing can change the mistakes I made. I'll never get to be Rachel's mother. Not really. But there's one thing I can still do for her. The only thing I can do. Let me give her the father she deserves. The one who raised her. Protected her. The one who loves her more than anything. You can do whatever you want, Chloe. You have the power. What you have to decide is whether you're going to protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt. So please, tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can, without me.
Wait! I'll take care of her, you know.
I believe you. Goodbye, Chloe.
Hello?
Hi, Chloe. Rachel's just fallen asleep.
I know she'll be thrilled to see you when she wakes up. Maybe come back a little later.
Hey.
Go back to sleep, kiddo. You need your rest.
Can I talk to Chloe? Alone? For a minute?
Okay, sweetie. We'll be right outside.
How are you feeling? Like I got stabbed? Doc says there'll be a sick scar. Maybe a tattoo is in order. Fuck yeah. We never actually escaped. Did we? We've got time. All the time in the world. So, how did everything go? Rachel, I've got to tell you something. Hey. What's wrong? I failed you. I couldn't find her. I'm so sorry. Funny. You seem so confident. I really thought you'd find her. Yeah. Me too. Maybe we can try tomorrow. Maybe she hasn't left town yet. Of course. I know. Wherever she is, she loves you very much. How do you know that? Because, why should she be any different from the rest of us?
Thank you. Thank you.